Elevate the game.
You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out.
A lot of tap dancing going on. Industry buffoons. They told me not to bring out the skeletons in these rooms, but these children are doomed. With these fake ass rappers lying about what they do, and these record execs overlook the rhyme to put you in chains and give you a little shine. Lock up your mind, slave master mentality. Own every nigga that signs. So I decline with a freedom mind. Ripping my balls at your racist comments. Right fist up, all honest. And I'ma do it like I promised. With my soul polished, not a flaw scratch on me. Liberated, so I'm past money. And all that monkey ish keep from round me. This is war and y'all looking like Robert Downey, embarrassing the culture. And I'm feeling like a revolutionary poster, hanging over Capitol Hill with two pistols in the holster. Power.
You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out.
You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out.
You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out.
One stone after another until I bring down the devil's house. Screaming outside the prison house until I free every rebel out. This the voice that won't settle down. Never forget about Asada and Mamiya. And every black leader that ever follow what they believe in. And in my dreams I be seeing their vision so clear. So when my lyrics hit the air, I just hope the world hears how these fake niggas get scared. To speak up, I'm pulling all masks off. I'm veiling under the surface. And those with voices are worthless. Rapping about clownish and I'ma be the one to lift the ground up so you really see what's going on around. There's no leaders in the game, just a bunch of monkeys trying to hang in packs and do the same thing. Bunch of followers lost in clouds of smoke, and you wonder why the white folks call us joke and never take us serious. You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out.
You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out.
You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out.
You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out.
You embarrassing us.
Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us. Take that monkey show some out. You embarrassing us.
Elevator.
You know, and I just wanted to give people that. I wanted people to know that I'm like an everyday dude, just like you are. You know, and I've went through the ups and downs, same as you. Like, you know, my friend, he always picks at me, and he calls me like the Bruce Springsteen of hip hop. You know what I'm saying? Because he say I write for the blue collar workers and like, you know, like the everyday working class man. But that's what it is. That's where I come from. You know what I mean? I come from a blue-collar city, everyday working class, people working still in factories and steel mills and on railroads, and, you know, so that's life for me. That's life for me.